elbow. What ingenuity from the challenger.
He's got the answer for that one. He's looking for it. What's he in for here?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
The champ awfully glazed over.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. I powered out at two. I can't believe it.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Arm control applied and a no telling what's underneath the ring tie. I have no idea what they're setting up for here. In the ring again.
The title might change hands.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Just relentless.
Performance to win this fatal four-way match.
It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenge.